I got the one. So what we're gonna play right now, we're gonna play some fucking GTA 5 roleplay, and yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're going to interact the riches right now, and that is the server we are on right now. I'm moving to the police. I might just spin on my stoli. I'ma just clutch on the grill like I'm Kobe. Your body gon' jump cause I shoot like Ginobili. We doing hits out the stoli. David is equal to Tony. Moving too high, got me ducking the police. I found me out, I let it rain on this homie. Watch how I move this police. I might just spin on my stoli. I'ma just clutch on the grill like I'm Kobe. Your body gon' jump cause I shoot like Ginobili. We doing hits out the stoli. David is equal to Tony. Moving too high, got me ducking the police. I found me out, I let it rain on this homie. Get rain, 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 rain. That little rain. I cannot fuck on that bitch cause that pussy is whack and I know that it stink. Lepsy is my friend, and it's like, she doesn't see she big. Not Valentina, I think her name was Gia. Gia, you back, girl?
Okay, there you go.
They try to separate us, girl.
Who is your home girl? Who I would say?
You said where who at?
Huh?
Where who at?
Where's your home girl at?
My home girl at? I don't got a home girl at in the server, you know. Honey, what's your name?
You just told me that okay. The home girl gave you that car.
What's her name? Valentina?
Okay, she hella cool.
Yeah, your homegirl. She gave me that car, and I was just whipping it, but now it's gone. It's gone.
Okay, I see her. Okay.
She was being nice to me, but she said she got to get, you know, she said she got to fly out the city and, you know, for an interview for a different job.
At another city.
Yeah, and that, you know, I had another girl in this city named Jennifer, but I don't know if she's in the city right now.
That's how
I think she on vacation.
Nah. I was just over there talking to Jennifer.
Where the fuck is Jennifer at? Where's she at?
I don't see her. She be having like the little gray strips in the front.
Mm-hmm. Where the fuck she at? That's my bitch. Her. Look at the niggas over here. You know, this is niggas. Look at the niggas. You think?
All these hospital niggas be broke. I ain't gonna lie. Only the ones that like come through for a minute be worth your time. The motherfuckers
like,
around here, that's all they do all day. They broke.
Like, where the trade at? Like, where the niggas that, like, you know, want to get their dick sucked in the back of the hospital and not let the bitches know? Oh, you do? Where at?
Yeah, they all around here. They still around.
They still around?
Yeah, they still around.
You one of them?
Hell no.
Mm-hmm. Well, you like my friend Gia?
No, I'm married.
Are you married?
Yeah, I don't get
none
like that.
You married looking like that?
Yeah, you married looking like that, like.
You was just in my mechanic shop yesterday.
Okay, what think I do anything?
Yeah.
Y'all married looking
I
like this?
I was upgrading my vehicle.
Yeah, I upgraded for you.
I done messed with niggas that was married and I still slept with them.
I'm married.
They was married too, and they was from Meriwether getting their benefits, and I was fucking still fucking with them at the end of the day.
Oh no, I ain't into that.
Mm-hmm. That's all the niggas say that. But once I bend over, they be like, "Ooh, I'm into that." Let me see.
Shit, maybe them niggas over there.
Let me see. No. You ain't into this. You ain't into this.
No, I ain't into that.
All right, let's go. Who the fuck? Y'all see that Hulk Hogan looking bitch in the white fucking red and yellow?
Hey, yo, homie.
You look like funny. Girl, oh. This is how I look like, wait.
Hey, baddie.
You look like a bad bitch.
Hey, bad bitch. What's your name? What's your name?
Huh?
What's your name, baddie?
Miami, the baddest.
Miami. Oh, my name, Patty. Miami, I think I know you.
I think I know you too,
Lucky.
That name sound real familiar.
No, I ain't even sound real familiar too, Miami. Like, hey, Miami, this is
This Patty, who the fuck? Shut the fuck up, Hulk Hogan. That bitch look like Hulk Hogan. Don't come over here saying, Miami. Miami, you know my sister, you know my sister, Jay?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. This is Patty. Hey, Miami. Give me your number, Miami.
Hey.
Cotton dog.
Is this Patty?
This is Patty. Is it Jennifer?
Yeah.
Jennifer. Oh, fuck that shit. Fuck you, Miami. Jen, I've been looking for you. If you can ask G. I was like, where's Jennifer at?
Send me your number.
Hold on, I gotta turn on streaming mode because I ain't trying to get fucking demonetized. There we go. Okay. My number is, let me see. I'm trying to remember how to do it. It's settings, right? No. Is this? Jen, what's your number?
Mine. Hold on.
Who's 55? Who's 35? Who's 31?
I'm 31.
You 31? Okay, I sent that. 55. And just text me so I can save y'all numbers.
I need your Discord.
My Discord. Message me. I'm texting them to you on here.
Fufu is good.
Okay.
But you from Nigeria. You are a fool. You are not from where I am from. Fuck you, you African bitch.
I'm trying to get some role play tonight.
Who the fuck is this Wakanda motherfucker?
So I got G, I got a J, Steph, I got Miami, I got Don Cena. So my man, J, Jennifer, that's you, J, S, S.
No, good. Wait, J, A.
I got Gia, J, Miami, and Valentina. Oh my god, so the role play, I can be our gay pimps. You ready?
I'll be ready, y'all.
It don't matter.
Yeah, hold on.
I just want everyone to know that UJ is a bitch.
Hold on, I'm about to go on my head real quick and I'll come right back.
A bitch and a hoe.
Hey y'all, so this is my Twitch, Petty Price. You know, this is what I do. I stream GTA. I do a lot of stuff. And like, people know me on GTA stream. I'm about to go back over here.
No, not really. I should kind of like cheer you up.
I was about to say, you was gonna have to meet me outside.
He is outside.
Who is this rent? One. Oh, this not just my twin.
This is Petty. What's your name is again?
Oh my god, girl, you know my motherfucking name. Don't play with me.
No, I don't know your name.
You definitely do, because you look exactly like me, so you gotta know my name.
I don't know your name, so let me just walk away.
Oh, no, you look way better.
Let me just walk away.
No, don't walk away, don't walk away.
Nope. What's your name?
My name is Cherry.
Cherry the Boom? Your name Cherry the Boom?
Cherry the Doom, baby.
Cherry the Boom?
I came first.
You know, Cherry the... Oh, my God, Cherry.
I came before
Cherry,
that
dude. Oh, my... Cherry the Boom, so you
what
got...
What is he saying?
Oh, I remember them. Y'all remember me? My name Petty. Y'all remember me?
I was crying. Tell Danger to shut his...
Wait. One of y'all got a nigga on this server, and I ain't trying to die.
We both do, baby.
I ain't trying to die. I'm just trying to.
Every single one of them.
Oh, bitch! Damn. I'm trying to make friends. I'm trying to make friends. You know, I ain't on here for dick. I'm on here for friends.
No, you cool.
Okay, okay. I, you know.
Patty's my sign.
I moved to the city to start fresh.
Oh my God, can you
shut up? What do I got? I'm talking to Chloe.
Can't walk away.
Shut your fucking African Zimbabwe fucking.
Oh my God, is she reading?
African Zimbabwe.
Motherfucking.
Okay, hello. Like, can I say what I need to say? Okay, I'll say it. So, like, I
point their mass BDM.
You know, I don't have no problem fucking with you because, like, you know, when we was fucking out there in the street the other day, you didn't get me in trouble.
Bro, watch your
mouth. Oh my God. Oh my God. Follow me real quick. Follow me.
Hello.
Send me your number, cause it's like so many people, and I'm really trying to make people friends in this city. So just send me your number. New message registered.
Your name is Petty, right?
Yes, I'm Petty.
Okay.
Hopefully it adds you like automatically. Cherry the Don. Okay, yeah. That's you. Okay. Yeah, I'm Petty.
Okay.
Like I'm trying to get through some real. I'm trying.
People might be calling you me, so just prepare for that.
Nah, I look better.
You definitely don't.
Run.
Who in the fucking car?
What's up to Chloe?
You know, G over here fucking kill it with her fucking parachute pants, though.
Who?
Oh, you were just asking.
Why is he invisible? Where is he?
My
there he is.
Let me take another shot real quick, y'all. Let me take a shot.
I got time tonight.
What's up with your hair, nigga? I guess.
Yes, I told you.
Okay, so.
You don't know who your nigga is. So,
who is blue hair? Who blue hair?
This is Zion, the Don.
Alright, come, Zion, follow me. Come on, Zion, come over here. Come here.
The grandmother is crazy.
Oh my God. I try to get hello. Is Zion dead? Oh, he not dead. All right, follow me, y'all.
He not like Christopher. You know Christopher.
Yes, that's why Tomas said Christopher op ass bitch, but he never tried to get me in trouble. So you know I was beating that bitch up in the street. You know Christopher would have tried to get me cons for that.
Zion, send me your number, cause what we gonna do? We gonna pimp these fucking niggas. Zion, send me your number.
I can't pimp niggas. I have a nigga.
Bitch, we gonna pimp these niggas. They gonna fucking call us fuck.
Oh my she God, just, she was acting
like
nigga.
They just acting like that because she on my phone with him.
Ah, punch you in your fucking face.
Oh.
They gonna fucking call us Mo Larry and fucking Curly, bitch. We the fucking Three Stooges.
No shade, but I can't do color here. Please don't. I'm the color here person.
Because my hair is colored.
My hair is blonde. Black.
I just feel like.
Zion, give me your number. I get mad.
Say your name again?
Petty.
Wait. Oh, I remember you.
Yeah,
remember.
Yeah, that's the same.
Remember, I was nothing with this bitch?
No, I think. Remind me if this is you or not, but I could have sworn it was a key on the sidewalk. Me and him. I said something to him, he said something kind of flirty to me, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, I think one of y'all gave me head on the sidewalk in my past life.
Was that me?
It was one of y'all. I got a question.
Oh my God.
How do you give head to somebody? What do you do?
Oh my God, that was me.
What muscle do you?
That was you,
Sherry. What muscle do you use?
It's like slash X
650.
T/X/7 Oh, T/X6
7 is for the to receive.
T/X6 Let me go see if I can suck.
Oh my God, I gave a queen head.
I'm not a queen. Yeah, hello. Queen. Hello, I'm a verse top.
Oh my God.
I'm like, if y'all seen how I looked, I'm actually cute. But, yeah.
Are you a BQ?
I'm actually BQ? Cute. Y'all want my Instagram?
Yeah.
I'm like, y'all gonna judge me.
Girl, no, we not.
Okay. Okay, so it's
all the bitches we seen in here, we is not just
it's pet. It's Petty.
Okay, give me a second.
Babe.
I don't know if you're getting a follow, but I'm just
you ain't gotta follow me.
Okay, Petty.
P PETTY.PRICEE. You know, I'm like a fat, cute guy.
Okay, you're looking cute.
Okay, okay.
People call me DJ Khaled or Drake, and I'm like, don't look like them.
Like, you're definitely better than DJ Khaled.
Okay. Yeah.
But that's me, alright, IRL. Y'all ain't gotta follow. But that me.
You ate that.
Where are you at, son?
Thank you.
First time? That's crazy.
I'm first top. You know, I don't bottom like that because I ain't got no ass, so you're not this top.
No, people don't like, it's not always about having ass. You know, they fucking a hole. They're not fucking the ass.
Okay, to be honest, you know, I'm really bottom because, like, you know, when I was bottoming, like, the niggas ain't got the dick that I was like, oh my God. Bitch, stop painting.
Yeah, girl, she was painting.
The niggas ain't, it was like, when I was bottom, the niggas didn't have, like, dick that was like, wow, I just want to bottom forever in my life. Mm. It was just, like, boring.
That's like a nice way of saying, oh, I paint.
Oh my God, I'm talking about just on my stream. Let me run away.
Oh my goodness.
Jennifer, Bria, what you doing?
Shut the fuck up. You're like, I'm not gonna expose you.
Not even
paint. Wait, expose me? You can't expose me. I expose my damn self. Who on that dick fuck?
Is not it.
Damn, it's like, okay. This server is a whole bunch of fucking VDM, RDM, and nobody get fucking kicked. And it pisses me off. What's up, guys? How y'all doing?
Where? This chick right here, you're gonna have to pack her up for me.
Pack who up?
Oh, yeah, you definitely
got
whatever. Packed up. Come on.
I'll pay both of y'all.
Come on.
That's sliding.
He's sliding. What? Oh, hey, so slow. You got a gun?
No, come on now.
Give me one.
If I can shoot that bitch in that white car.
Oh, yeah, I feel you on that one.
Yo,
that shit snake. This my shit.
Yo, what's good, Rico?
Okay, smoke. You got
to fucking dead.
Trying to make the
internet. Nah, really, Rico?
Who the fuck is this bald headed motherfucker twerking by me? What, Jennifer? Jennifer?
Yes.
Where you at? Are you right here? Hey, shorty.
Somebody give me that gun for free.
Oh, not you in the purple gang.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? I think was a murder gang.
Yeah.
Oh, look over here. She's killing
JB's
it.
JB's in the gang,
right? You know, JB's. She got, the fuck? Where Jen at? Jen, where the fuck you fly to?
Nobody blick him yet?
No.
I guess that makes sense. He is a little fast.
You know, when I give head to two people, I call that a blicky.
Or? Let's go.
Hello? Oh, okay.
Hello?
You want some head?
All I'm saying is, my name is Zach. Nice to meet you.
My name is Petty. Nice to meet you. You don't match, but you know you're I can't see your face. So how you doing?
I'm good. How about yourself?
I'm doing, you know, just, you know, you're over here drinking my drink, chilling.
I like the shirt you got on.
Thank you, fucking RIP Nipsey.
For RIP Ruin.
You know they always take out the good ones.
Mhm. Good ones die young, but they live forever.
Yes, they do. Mhm. But you know, how you doing?
Chilling, man. I've only been in the city for what, like 10 right now. I had a fly in not too long ago.
Alright, I got a question. Does that skin match your voice? Because you don't sound that skin.
It's because I'm Dominican.
Oh, you Dominican? Ooh.
Yeah, I'm a Latino.
Speak to me in Spanish.
Hola, como estás?
It's still me too, daddy, papi. Oh girl, I was over there flirting with that Spanish nigga. Ooh, he made me. Ooh.
He said the most basic shit.
He said still being crossy, yes I. Come on, stop. And I said, oh me too.
Yo, Blondie.
He said he want to feed me empanada at night when I'm sleepy. Oh, that's what he said. He gonna speak. I like empanadas. Oh god. Oh my god. Hey, he said he gonna give me empanadas at night when I'm sleepy. He got my panties wet. You slam, bitch. I might fart on him, but I don't care. I want him to be an empanada. I wait for him to come back. Like, oh my god.
Yes.
No tea, no shade stream. I do have a boo in real life, you know, but he knows it's just a game.
So your boo in real life is in this game.
My boy in real life, he in my head.
Okay, I was gonna say.
His name is Ron, and in my head, like, we just do the perfect things together.
Okay.
But in the game, you know, I'm just a whore. You know, just be a whore, like, just be a whore.
God, I can't
do whatever you want to do. What they gonna say? What they gonna say? She a hoe, and in your head you fucking faithful as shit, but you a hoe. Fuck these niggas. Like, niggas ain't shit. Like, most niggas just care about pussy, getting some head, money, and they weed. What's up, shorty?
Hey.
What you doing?
I'm chilling.
Yeah, we just talking about niggas, how they ain't shit.
Hello.
F-R-E-E.
Fuck nigga free. I ain't gotta worry about it. Fuck nigga free.
F-R-E-E.
That's how my best friend fucked on your nigga.
Period.
I got a question. If you answer the question wrong, y'all gotta meet me in the street.
Okay, come on.
How y'all feel about the Nicki Minaj Cardi B and everybody jumping Cardi B situation?
I'm sorry, I got your number, Cardi trying to play victim, but it's not playing victim.
She got like 15 people coming out her.
No, but no, she been instigating shit for years, and Nicki was drag for years. She had hella bitches at her neck for years.
You know what? Miss Brown Pants, bitch. I don't even want to say your name. Miss Brown Pants, bitch. Meet me in the street. Yeah, bitch. Bitch, we gonna fight.
Yo, bro.
What's up? Hold on, wait. Somebody calling me. Hold on. Hello?
Me and the guy want to jack off together.
You say you want to jack off together?
8, 7, 6.
They're trying to fuck kill me. They are! So they're going to shoot me and run me away from the hospital?
Yeah.
That's kind of fucked up. Yeah, let me just report you.
Yeah, I report you too, bitch.
For what?
I'm talking about dead.
But you killed me for no reason.
No. Trust you. Do it and I'll do it back. You think you thought you ate that, huh?
This fucking server is fucking weird, fucking weird ass bitches.
Yo,
yo,
bro.
Let me rest him.
Nah, he served this.
What?
He killed me for no reason.
Yeah, I got you.
And then he wanted to report me for talking while dead, but he killed for no reason.
Yo, gangster.
What's the lie that?
Nah, you know what? Is he calling? Yo, James.
The server is where the fucking like of people. And it's like most people that's fucking friends.
So why are you dissing the server?
Hello?
Why are you dissing the server, sir?
Because I'm just standing out there talking to people. He fucking kills me. And then when I try to report him, I'm gonna report you while you're dead.
But sir, you said the server shit.
I'm saying the server is weird because he's killing me for no fucking reason, and then when I try to report, you said, "Oh, I'm gonna report you for talking to my dad."
Mr. Gross, could you unmute quick?
Oh, you mess. This is juicy. This fucking job notifications.
Alright, listen, I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna let you off today, but next time don't say the server's weird, the server's shit, any of that stuff, okay?
So I have a question.
Yes, sir.
And I'm going to be chilling on it. So I'm walking in the middle of the street, you know, not bothering nobody. I get killed.
You got pressed before you got killed.
I got what before I got killed?
You got pressed, like, like we initiate on you.
No, I was talking to my homegirl and I was in the middle of the street.
Yeah, and he said me and the guy in the jacket together, 100k will die.
Okay, so the admins, you know, the admins are together, okay.
I know you're gonna have to stay dead, okay? Oh wait, did you get rezzed by EMS?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, you're good.
They don't know. I got fucking clips. I don't think I'm a nobody, but I have fucking a whole stream. Jennifer.
Yes.
Can you follow me real quick? Go somewhere where nobody's at.
Need someone?
So, I have a question. So, I was killed by somebody, right? I'm in the street messing around with Gia over like a Nicki Minaj little Kim shit. I got killed, right? So, I say the fucking server is weird. And shit like that, because he killed me, and I was like,
don't say that.
But it's like I said, he killed me, and I was like, you know, I'm just gonna report you. He said, I'm gonna report you for talking why dead. And I was like, that shit's fucking weird. And then somebody pops up, oh, you said the server was weird. I'm like, he just fucking killed me for no fucking reason, and y'all on his fucking side.
Yeah. Yeah, so that's server days. They can kick you from the server.
So somebody can kill me and do whatever fuck they want.
No, of course not. But like, they let you both free. That's what it looks like.
And he was like, I could have banned you, but I was like explaining myself. I said he did this, 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 and that. But you're gonna kick me for saying it's weird because you're on his side. Yeah. But okay, thank you. That's what I'm talking to you. Let's go back. Suck some dick.
I think they're at the party.
Ooh, let's go to a party. Gia. Coach. You wanna go to the party?
Not the.
You say you know.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
That's all, cool. Yeah.
All right, come on. Come on, Jen. Let's go to the party. You driving?
Who, me? You want me to pull my car out? That's
no, Jen driving. She right here.
Okay.
put me on your Oh no. Okay, I'm getting the.
Yeah, pick me up.
Nah, it's 4-door.
I gotta change, hold on.
I need a poop.
Girl, I thought you said you need to poop. I said, what the fuck? You gotta poop.
I'm streaming right now.
Text me.
Actually, I think I want to wear this one.
So what kind of party is this we're going to? So what kind of party? Is it like a swimsuit party or like?
Yeah, because it's a pool party.
Okay. A pool party? Okay. I'm ready for this pool party, y'all. Oh, did we do it, nigga? I thought I had a nigga with us. So boom, question. So when people are friends with admins and they talk shit, just leave it alone.
No, clip their ass.
I mean, yeah, I would say clip it, but like, I don't know. There's not much you can do.
Because I don't remember. I was talking to Bria or Jen, and I was like, and I went to the middle of the street, and they shot me. Ooh. Are you okay, sir? Bitch, I'm about to dive in. Yeet!
Yeah. Looking good.
Bitch, I'm about to swim. Ooh, this pool feel good. That's not cold. That's not warm. It feels just right.
And
this is Petty. I'm with Gia and kinda, Jen.
You look good though. Fuck with that skirt. I'm glad you came through. Y'all know any more girls so we can get the girlies here?
Nah.
If
I call up any girls,
I'm
going down.
What'd you say, baby? Come here.
Like, I'm going down, like, I'm gonna get my ass beat.
Who? He might be talking. Sir, are you talking to too many girls?
No, I'm loyal. Black men don't cheat.
I never cheated. Yeah. That's what they say, but I know a whole bunch of black men that do cheat.
I ain't one of them.
Let me shut my skinny ass up.
No, you know, freedom of speech. You can say whatever you want to say.
You know, cause I'm gay, so I'm best friends with girls. Yeah. I'm best friends with girls, but I see a lot of niggas that cheat.
A word.
You'll
never see me cheating. Okay.
What's your name?
Light, Henry, Bruce, and Raymond. You call me either one.
Light, Henry, Bruce, and Raymond. I know about five, six bitches that don't talk like Henry, Bruce, and Army Amon. But let me just
You know five girls who talk to me?
Yeah.
can you spare some names?
You know, come over here, you know. Come on, come follow me. I know you got other bitches, but you know, even though I'm gay, I do bro code. You know.
Nah, I don't got other bitches. Yeah, only got one bitch. Her name's Samora.
Yeah, that's what you say. That's what you say.
No, I'm dead.
Hey, what's your name is?
Petty, you know who the fuck this is?
Yeah. I was explaining to him that I only got one girl.
Yeah, he got one girl. Her name's Samora. Like, I heard she was pretty as fuck, and I was like, damn, if anybody fuck with her, she gonna beat their ass.
I love Samora.
Yeah, that's my girl too. Like she fucking.
She was mad at me earlier though.
She mad as shit.
Why?
She didn't tell you?
No.
I just saved the nigga. He got like 57 bitches. Sir, this is a pool party, but you got jeans on. Okay, fuck you too.
Excuse me, sir.
Hi.
Yeah.
What up?
Nothing.
This my name Petty, but this nigga the whole pool party with a fucking winter outfit. I got a question. Nowhere yet. Where do you go? I got a question.
Don't hit me.
Can we not, sir with the anime mask? Sir with the anime mask.
What is he doing here?
Sir with the anime mask. Can we talk? Hey, friend.
Hi.
Sir with the anime mask. Can we talk real quick? I got a legit question.
You have a legit question?
I'm being any bitch. Okay, so boom.
Uh-huh.
I'm just gonna lay it out. I'm gay. But boom, uh-huh. How can I become part of Murder Gang?
This is not Murder Gang, I ain't gonna lie to you.
What gang is this?
Dora
the Explorer?
Yeah.
Bitch. Backpack, little with things and Glocks and two. Like, what the fuck I gotta do to become part of this fucking gang?
You gotta talk to this nigga named Ant.
Okay, I'm down for it. Like, I'm down for it. Like, when is Ant here? Or is he not the pool party?
Nah.
He's not here yet. I don't think he's coming, actually.
Okay, can you let know, Ant, I want to join?
Yeah.
Bitch, you can call me Maps. I'm trying to get to every destination.
Okay.
You can call me Boots. I stomp a fucking hoe.
Alright.
Bitch, you can call me Diego. I'm her fucking cousin.
Actually, he's not in the city, though.
Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. He on vacation?
You said what?
He on vacation?
I think so. No. He's not on vacation. He's not in the city right now.
Alright, like, what's your number so I know when he in the city? Just, message me. My name Petty, by the way. What's your number?
Hold on, I got you.
What's your number? 49?
I still, it's Sid. You should pop up with Sid.
Sid. I'm gonna
contact.
All right.
Sid
Thugcatcher?
Yeah.
I got you. Jennifer.
Ass like a stripper. Ass like a stripper. Shake that ass like a.
Let me get behind that. Hold on, let me get behind that.
Period. What the fuck? Okay.
Yeah, somebody get behind this. Meow. Get behind it, girl. Meow. I'm the gay person at the pool party. Meow. Let me dive in this water. Why are you trying to punch me? Okay, quick question. How do I stop dancing? Okay. Bitch, I put my hands in the air. Ooh, I'm flexible. Oh, bitch. Who wanna dive contest? Bitch, yeet. Okay. I've been drinking. What's your name, shorty?
Gia.
Okay, Gia? Mm-hmm. I got your number, girl. What's your name, shorty?
My name G.
G? Mm-hmm. My name Petty.
Petty?
Yeah, Petty.
Why I love that shit?
My name Petty Price, but I go by Petty. You know, that's just what I do, you know. You know, you don't see a lot of I go by nigga snatcher. Bitch, what Cardi B say?
Don't snatch mine.
My bitch fucked on your nigga. Bitch, period.
Hey, bitch, that's what my friend fucked on your nigga.
Fuck you, bitch's pussy. I think that's just his
ass. Bitch, I got condos in this bitch head.
Yeah.
Oh,
what's
good, Miami? Oh, who is it? Wait, I know this voice. What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Bruce.
Bruce?
Yeah, Bruce Raymond,
like, girl, that nigga's off limits. He's off limits.
Never mind. I don't fucking want him. Bitch, I don't want him. I said I know his name. I know his voice. I don't want him. Goodbye. Like, damn, I'm gonna drown my fucking soul. Like, fuck this fucking shit. Bitch, who the fuck drove their fucking car in the pool? Who the fuck drove their car in the pool? Who the fuck car is that? Be right back. I'm about to go piss in the pool.
Oh, the girl thing? Yeah. Like, why
would you piss in the hood?
Don't ever play with my bitch like that.
Be right back. I'm going in my head real quick. Be right back.
About what?
My nigga might be invisible. Bitch, he might be invisible. Why do you care?
one's Kasha. These are pants. Wait a minute. We're on to something.
Bitch, not ever gonna catch me. Ever.
Bitch, so I'm about to go live on my phone. If anybody wanna follow me on my phone, I'm about to go live on Instagram. Alright, y'all, so come follow me, y'all. I'm about to go live.
Instagram, like in here.
Yes, my live is Petty Price. Like, just follow me. I'm about to go live on my.
Live is Cherry the motherfucking Doom.
You can follow live on Instagram IRL or
anything. I'm going live on Instagram. IRL, like it's pretty price. Ooh, bitch, I ain't mean to hit you. I'm sorry, I had a fucking muscle spasm. Bitch, she got the body of a dart. She got the body of a dart.
Yeah.
Ooh, the bitch is hit.
Dang, she knocking people out. She throwing them both.
That's a man. Ooh. Somebody get behind this. Get behind this. It's the man at the pool party that's fucking.
I'm trying to get in sync. Sorry, my muscle spasm.
I've seen somebody swing on my uncle. I have to come over here.
It's the man at the pool party that's like, you know, down low, but they see me shake my ass.
I'm waiting on you to get in. I'm waiting to start. Hold on. Okay, hold on.
I'ma dance in my itch live. They like my moves. I'm dancing with my itch live. If y'all wanna see this itch live after y'all leave, just follow my itch live.
My love.
So nobody want to get behind this. Yeah, I'm slapping that ass. Y'all want to get behind this? What the fuck am I?
Oop,
come here, y'all.
I'll do none of that.
Yeah.
I got a question.
Yeah.
How the fuck do I get out of fucking crouch?
Grip is control, I think.
Oh, thank you. Ow. Wait. Wait, why you got paramedic tattooing your back?
Because I'm the paramedic. I'm the paramedic. Not a paramedic. I'm the paramedic.
Okay. Follow me real quick. Ooh. Bitch is getting knocked out behind me. Nah, I want y'all to come here. Do y'all have, I'm on stream. And, like, do y'all have, like, a stream y'all want to call out or a Twitch that y'all, like, stream on?
Like a shout out?
Yeah, shout out. Let's go.
How many streamers and viewers you got?
It's whatever. But, like, you know, I can pop in like, a few days. But, you never know.
I really don't got none. My Twitch is Family Dollar Mike. You know, bitch.
You said Family Dollar Mike?
Mm-hmm.
So that's
that was really not point.
She got one. She got one. That's why.
She got one. So okay, follow Family Dollar Mike. Follow Family Dollar Mike. Ooh, you knocked me out. Okay.
Mine is, I can change my Discord. I mean my Twitch name. I ain't gonna lie.
My name is Glossy Ginger 17.
You said glossy Ginger 17.
Yes.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, look. So we got Family Dollar Mike, Lost Ginger 17, and mine is Petty Price. So y'all come follow me, and I will definitely, it's gonna pop up on my stream, and I will definitely follow back, and the people will follow you back. No shade. So if you can go follow Petty That Price, and it will pop up on my stream because I'm streaming right now.
I'm a Discord kitten, by the way.
Right. A Discord kitten. So what Discord got in? What's your Discords?
His Discord is King Season, and I don't have Discord.
Ooh, he walked away. Look at him walking away. He wears shit in his pants. I'm just gonna punch him. I'm just gonna punch him.
Fuck it up, then. Why?
Oh, shit.
Who is this bitch gripping? I got like
20
clips of me
killing
Astro.
What dance is that? I want to do that dance.
Hey,
what dance is that?
I don't know.
I'm dehydrated. Somebody get
you
some water.
You said what, Astro?
It's Zippy. Zippy,
I'm gonna start swinging like bitches in a second.
Y'all really need a shoot like me in BGM. Hey. Who is she knocking? I'm so sorry.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm so sorry.
Bitch, give me some drink.
I know this queen is not trying
to. Oh, he knocked me.
I killed you. Oh my god, come here.
Nah, gang, we in rags, bro.
Hello.
Yeah.
Is he my friends? I've been drinking. What's your name?
You're asking me that. Oh my god.
I've been drinking. Like, I'm ready to go. This party's whack. Oh, hey. 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 Hold on, let me do this.
You gotta wind them hips.
My name. Boy, I got them same Ralph Lauren drawers on right now.
Hey, hey, hey.
Y'all niggas don't be telling me none of the buttons, man. None of the motherfucking numbers, man.
Ooh.
Y'all gang was good.
I don't know that's what I was.
Yo. What's the word, bro?
I'm trying to join a gang. Like, what gang want me? I don't think a gang want me. I'm trying to join a gang and get gang bang. Like, what's up?
Oh.
You listen, I'm gay. I got all the bitches. Like, what's up? Mm. Bitch, they call me fucking. I got Keisha, Latricia, LaShawn, Manisha, Jerisha, LaFisha. Oh, and a bitch named Alicia. I want to join a game. Can we make a gang? Let's make a gang.
They need to put some weed in here.
Let's make a gang run by me. Let's make a gang. Let's make a gang run by me called Gays Are Us. That shit don't think how fucking pussy smell like fucking roses and fucking gas pedals. Jennifer, Jen. Jen, are you here? Jen, where you at?
Your train coming. You already. Oh shit, we got you.
I got Hennessy. Bitch, I got Coke.
Hey, who the fuck today
have
Coke?
I said, I got cocaine. Who what? The party is crazy, bro. Get the fuck home. Bitch.
Hold on, I got a call. Oh shit, you got some cocaine?
I got Coke, man. I got a call. Come here. Somebody said they got Coke. Like, what the fuck? You want some booger sugar? I'm going swimming. Like, bitch, dive. Hey, hello? What's your name? You know that nigga don't get no motherfucking aim, IRL. Like, you gotta go fucking 5M and talk to a fairy and talk to a motherfucking nigga because he can't get no free fucking game, IRL. So, Danger, don't you ever try to get in my motherfucking face again. Danger, don't you ever try to get in my face again, bitch. I get real.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm gonna read him, I'm gonna read you too. So, what you wanna do?
Hello?
You
know, Danger is sensitive, bitch. Calm down. Okay. Let me get in the middle of this. Can y'all... Okay, let me get. Are y'all okay?
I'm gonna need you to back the fuck up.
Yeah, are y'all okay?
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm just arguing with his boyfriend.
You're not arguing, you're arguing with my boyfriend.
I'm gonna say, are y'all okay?
Yeah.
Okay, like, can we not bring it on here?
So, why did he just come in my DM? This is not what you wanna do. This is not what you wanna do. You better delete those two messages in 10 seconds, Danger.
Okay. Like, can we not do this on here?
Let me talk. Danger, if these messages are not going in 10 seconds, you're getting grit.
Blue hair.
Oh my god.
Blue hair.
I'm giving you 10 seconds.
Okay. Blonde hair.
8, 7.
Come on. Six, that's brown. Okay, come on now, y'all. Like, let's not do this.
3.
Please.
Why is my just going up? Danger, I'm about to grip you.
Let's not do this.
Danger, he said delete it.
I haven't opened it yet. If I open it,
if I open it,
and you're getting disrespectful, it's over for you.
Let's not do this. Come on, y'all. Let's not do this. Let's not do this. Come on. Let's not do this.
Okay, we good.
Like, come on.
I'm gonna put this in 10 seconds. If I don't see something I don't like, your boyfriend and you, not you. Next time your mama, threaten me, I'm gonna be your ass.
Okay, like, come on. Let's speak. Come over here. It's like gay people get bad people names on every server. And you know, you see this. Like, you just seen it. Gay people give people bad names on every server.
Next time your mama threaten me, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Who's mama? That's
so funny. Your mama.
Sir, can you just walk away?
I need my brother to walk away.
Oh, what the fuck? Nigga, you need to walk away.
I said Reese should be another one of my children. I ain't gonna. Girl, that's my brother on fish side.
but you're like, okay, you were just going off. That's why I just said it, but okay.
You talking about me?
Yeah, I was going off, and I didn't know that was your brother, and I said walk away, but okay, I'm gonna just mind my business,
okay,
you know.
Why is danger? Why do I see him still typing in the corner of my?
I'm gonna just mind my faggot ass business.
Oh my god, don't say that. No, they're gonna get you.
I can't even
jump up here.
Just like I'm trying to mind my business and like.
When you said that, who were you talking to?
He was talking about himself.
I was talking about myself.
Okay, I thought you was trying to talk about me.
Like, I'm talking about myself.
I can knock niggas out now. Say that.
I really thought he was cool.
The fuck?
These niggas snuck up on me and everything.
People do the most. Jesus fucking Christ. It's a bitch in the pool drowning. You see her in front of me, she drowning. Somebody save her. I just want to say something. I'm tired of being gay because gay people make everything hard for other gay people. I'm going in my head. You gay people make everything hard for other fucking people. Like, they always want to fucking read. They always want to do this, and that. Like, bitch, y'all can't just have fun. Like, gay people make everything fucking hard for other gay fucking people. And I'm fucking tired of it. I wish I was straight. I would wish I was, you know, able and wanting to talk to other females. But not, I like men. Like, gay people make everything fucking difficult for everybody else. And they always got a fucking problem with every fucking situation. Like, I can't even say, oh, let me run fucking ass away. Oh, who are you talking to? Like, my fucking self. Gay people always got an issue with something.
I can't know your name.
Fucking whack ass party.
You know you my worst son. Think I'm blocking you.
Oh, hold on. Yeah.
Fucking this. Swim in the pool. Not somebody that said they still fucked up off the coat. Hello?
This Miami?
No, this is Petty.
Oh, no. No, this is Petty, but the blind.
I don't know who the hell. This fool fucking party whack as hell. Where's Jennifer?
What'd you say, Petty?
I said this pool party is whack.
Aw, why you say that?
Because they are homophobes and bullies.
God, man, not me, bro. I got some crack, bro.
I don't want no crack.
Somebody bullying him. Pull him out. I'll shoot their ass.
Who's getting bullied?
This whole party. They homophobes and bullies. Like, you know. No, no, put your guns up. I don't want y'all to shoot them. I don't want y'all to shoot them.
It's gang.
I don't want y'all to shoot them. It's like.
No, no, we gonna talk them.
All right, we gonna put the gun up. Now who was
it? Where you at?
Well, they like. They right there behind me, us fighting. They right there behind us fighting.
Oh, these niggas.
They just knocked somebody out. Yep.
He? Alright, how they homophobes when?
Why you putting out your gun? No, you don't want this ass
whooping. Who's messing with Petty? Why are you messing with Petty?
Hey, bro. Who? it's my friend.
Why you lying?
I ain't lying. They was mean as shit to me.
It was Cherry?
They was mean as shit to me.
Cherry said that that's y'all friends.
They ain't my friend. They mean as shit.
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
And that's like, you know, gay people were so, like, judgmental and homophobic to each other.
Oh.
And it's like, I'm just tired of it. I'm just gonna go out, sit in front. Be right back.
Okay, we'll come back.
It's like, I'm just tired of it. Like, hey, this JD boy just... Gay people are so weird. They judge you. Gay people are very judgmental. I'm in my head. They're very judgmental. They would judge you based on your body, your look, how you speak, everything. They're very judgmental. That's how gay people are. And it's fucking weird. It is very fucking weird. It's like, I'm cute in the fucking face, but people would fucking judge me because of my body. That's what they will fucking do. And it's fucking weird. Gay people fucking judge you like fucking racist people judge black people. And that's how they are. And it's fucking weird. What's up, y'all? What y'all got planned for tonight?
Not much. Most likely shoot at niggas.
I ain't got a gun, so I can't shoot nobody yet. I can't shoot nobody, but I must go back to swimming. Have a great night. Don't get arrested.
We not.
Girl, I will beat Leah the fuck down on that motherfucking Kindle iPad mini.
Damn.
What is Danger gonna do?
Damn.
Well, she's not gonna knock me. But I said I was joking. That's not my bestie.
And that's a lot of weirdness that going on in the gay community. As y'all can see.
Danger is that friend I argue with. Like we have that friend who's RB arguing with. That's Danger.
You better tell him for she shoot this motherfucker up.
I'm shooting that bitch too.
That's a lot of weirdness, a lot of gayness that goes on in this community. You know, you can see me speaking and stuff like that. If you want to say anything, just follow me now. Fucking speak my mind and I'll say it. Like, I don't give a fucking shit about being a man when this fucking say. You know what? Oh, they get it.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. He called Draco. Draco not in the motherfucking city. And I'm a grown ass woman. Oh, bitch. That ain't been fed.
I'm just joking.
Bitch, you better fucking
joking. I already knew that nigga was coming.
Let me do this. Where is Jennifer? Jennifer!
Yeah, who the fuck
right next to me. 2, 3, let's go.
Jennifer right there in the yellow.
Hey, gang, let me get a burger, gang. Let me get something to eat, gang.
Jen.
After
all,
we're on the grill.
Yeah.
I know, nigga. I need something to eat,
nigga. I hate the server.
Why?
Because the straight people, okay, the straight people, they're cool. But the gay people are so judgmental and they, like, turn everybody against you.
What do you mean?
Like, the gay people at that pool party over here almost got me banned.
Ow.
Like, me just being me, and this and that, oh, this my nigga, and this my nigga, this my nigga, almost got me banned.
Wait, I'm confused. How did they almost get you banned?
By reporting to me and shit like that. The first situation almost got me banned when I was killed by somebody that didn't even kill me, that is at the pool party, almost got me banned.
The hell?
Yeah. That's why, I fuck with y'all, the people that, like, really, like, on the server and, like, fuck with me, for me. Mm-hmm. But, like, if they're around, I might not speak, I'm just gonna fucking shake my ass. Like, I'm trying to grow my stream and shit like that, like, being a bigger person, yeah, but, like, they're, like, you know, on a server, they're gay, people know them as being gay, and, yeah, I feel like, you know, I'm just, like, a third wheel, because they're already gay, and people are supporting them already.
That is not true.
And they're not even funny. But give me a number, Jen, on here. Because I'm definitely...
It's not that serious, bro.
Oh, hell no. We know what it is, Tank. Come here, come here, Tank. Come here, come here. Come here, what number that is?
Oh,
this nigga dead?
Yeah, that nigga died.
Oh, okay, you hating ass nigga, you ain't gonna tell me.
I had to dance to this motherfucker, I ain't gonna lie.
Who wanna race me in the pool? Come on, look, somebody race me. Somebody race me. Somebody race me. Somebody race me.
Oh, shit.
Somebody race me. Let's go.
What's up, Tank? What's up, Timo B?
Can't you get my umbrella away, man? What's up,
what'd you say?
Somebody race me in the pool.
I can't hear you. I'm trying to avoid getting the tent.
Tell me what she said.
Come on, now.
Not you, Umbrella Academy.
I found T.R.S. Chippio.
Gotta keep an umbrella.
Girl, look at Miami being a thot.
She is a big ass with
that white ass. Well, you got an umbrella. You can't put it down?
Hell no.
Why not?
It's how I rock. I keep an umbrella. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
So UV rays and shit like that. You feel me? This motherfucker protect me from 100% of it.
I feel like, what about in the winter? Oh, you gonna block the snow?
Can't get snow in your hair, nigga might get pneumonia. The shit coming handy.
True. What you think about that bad shorty over there twerking that ass? You see it with the pink hair?
What you say?
What you think about that bad bitch over there twerking her ass and pink hair?
You telling me to go pursue that? Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah, you want to pursue that?
Sure, man. You know what I'm saying? Nigga like me. I be chilling.
You be chilling?
I be chilling.
That's what they all say.
Oh, shit. My shoes.
That's what
God Damn.
Fit fuck. Never do that. Hey. What's up, shorty?
I can't hear you if you're talking to me.
What's up, shorty?
Who's that?
My nigga over there named Brianna with the umbrella LLLLAAA. He said, come talk to him. So go talk to him right now.
I might have said that.
I can't hear shit when I'm high like this.
I said, go talk to him right now with the umbrella. Right there. With the umbrella right here by us.
What happened?
He wanna talk to you, shorty. Okay, so like is there any nigga in here that want, you know, talk to a nigga? Okay, let me just jump in the pool and kill myself.
MJ, come on, gang.
Okay.
Yeah, it's gonna tell you it don't exist, but it's still going.
Hit it again. Time to start over.
Come on, MJ.
Start over.
There you go.
Look at the dancer. Who the fuck is the creepy in the fucking Freddy Krueger outfit? Yeah, what was that?
Somebody come get it.